chili dip it, right? So the guys that typically chip like this, where they have that kind of double hip, maybe, where they just kind of trunk and run, or trunk and chili dip it right there. It's primarily caused by that butt face just closing down, right? So the explanation I give them is, what's easier? So, is this easier across the grass, or is this easier? You can probably see it on video where this is stopping and starting. There's a lot of friction. And this way, almost no friction. So people get confused when a digger sets up like this and doesn't take a divot. They think it's a slider, but in actuality, they're swinging pretty hard, pretty steep, and pretty left. But because the heel hits first instead of the toe, right? So closed face, toe hits first, open face, heel hits first. There's like no friction, no chance to dig. So for diggers, this visual really helps them understand that you can still be a digger and not take a divot. Or not take a huge dip. Where people see this move and they think they're a digger, but in actuality their club face is just closed. So their path might be right and be a slider and their club face is closed. So all you would need to change is their setup and maybe their grip. Maybe weaken the grip and add some loft to their club face.